Lieutenant Governor Brian Calley signed legislation into law that allows local governments to prohibit the use of consumer fireworks between midnight and 8 a.m. on the day before, day of, and day after national holidays. Calley said in a statement, "This is a common sense bill that respects the preference of communities by letting local authorities decide when fireworks can and cannot be used. Fines up to $500 could be imposed on people who do not follow this rule."